हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल नोटिफिकेशन फॉर फ्यूचर वीडियोस। हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल मिस्टर एंड मिसेस पाई। टुडे आई रिसीव्ड दिस कुरियर फ्रॉम अमेज़न व्हिच आई ऑर्डर्ड अराउंड अ वीक बैक। सो लेट अस अनबॉक्स इट एंड सी हाउ इज द प्रोडक्ट। सो हियर आई गो। Yep, this is the mini keyboard for, let me throw this away. This is the mini keyboard which I bought for Redmi TV, Mi TV version 1, which doesn't come with a voice support. So we can use this. This is a mini keyboard which can be used. Let's see what's inside. We have inside. Okay, nothing is inside. This, we have got this in a nice bubble wrap, a cable, the keyboard, and the manual. Okay, let's see how it works and how it is there. Keep this aside. This is for charging. This goes into the port here, which is provided here. Which is the charging port, and this is how it looks. Small and handy. It looks like a gamepad, but it's not a gamepad. It would have been good. So we can open it here. This has a real 5C battery in it. You're able to see. Then we have the adapter signal sender, which can be connected to USB ports, which I'll connect and show you in few minutes. This is our battery, PL5C battery, rechargeable one. So which goes here like this. Okay, let me put the cover back on and let me switch it on. Here is the on-off switch. Okay, once it is on, you can see that it gives off the light. It shows that the light. This is a RGB LED capable keyboard, so we have to hold the function key and press the F2 button, so it will change its colors. We can see the green color, and similarly if I press once again F2, the blue color, then if I press it again, red, and it has a touchpad mouse, which is also good. Okay, let me try to connect it to my television and try. As you can see, this is now connected to the TV, and I can use the mouse pointer, the touchpad mouse. You're able to see on the TV television, the pointer is moving, so I can go and click on any of the. Suppose I will open this YouTube, there is a left click mouse button, so it will open the YouTube. Then this one is very useful for us to search in the search bar. So let's wait for the YouTube to load. May take 2 minutes. Okay. Has loaded the YouTube. Now YouTube is loaded. Now we can go to the search icon and press the left click button so that I can search. I can search anything. I can type. If you are able to see, we can easily navigate through the search history. It's a very good tool to have. So I recommend for everybody who is having Mi TV. This is very useful. Thank you for watching. Do keep watching to our channel, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for future videos on tech, cooking, vlogging and motor vlogging and travel experiences. Thank you all.